Mars is a planet ready for life. In 20 hours, 6 astronauts will travel to Mars, not to visit, but to live there. Zero gravity. It's uncharted territory.
We lost her.
He wouldn't even survive the trip back to Earth.
His heart would simply not have the strength in the Earth's gravity.
So the child remains classified on Mars?
Yes.
Gardner is the 16-year-old boy. He's met less than 15 people.
No one knows I exist. I'm raised by scientists.
He knows about Earth.
Hey, Tulsa.
I'm out of here the second I turn 18.
I just wish I could go with you.
And he knows it's all happening without him.
Bring him home.
How am I supposed to act with the people?
There's so many colors. Can I stay on Earth?
They need to do more tests.
Nothing's changed. I want to be out there.
There's been a breach.
We need teams from the airport, Amtrak station.
We can't survive.
How do we know if he's going to see her?
Because she's the only person he knows on Earth, and he's a romantic.
Hey, Tulsa.
Tell me where you're really from.
Mars. Just because something sounds crazy doesn't mean it's not true.
Whoa!
What is that?
It's just a horse.
I've been getting used to waking up with you.
Where are we going?
I wanted to see the world.
Gardner, come with me now!
No. This is my life.
Get in! We're taking off!
You're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
Didn't you blurt that out just like that?
Why wouldn't I?
His heart can't handle our gravity.
He wasn't lying.
He's running out of time.
I was scared I wouldn't know how to be human. You make me human.
Tulsa, what's your favorite thing about Earth? 2, 1.
You are Gardner.